But the far-right former Army captain has a long history of making comments that are antithetical to American values, especially when it comes to the LGBT community. Bolsonaro's advocated for violence against LGBTQ Brazilians, even going so far as to say about his son that, quote, I'd rather he died in an accident than show up with some guy. To me, he really would have died. But it's his and his family's relationship with corrupt police officers and paramilitary gangs that's making headlines right now. Just last week, two former Rio de Janeiro police officers were arrested for the assassination of a city councilwoman last year. And Brazilian media has been publishing photos of Bolsonaro with his arm around one of the suspects. Police say Bolsonaro's son had once dated the other suspect's daughter.